Trooper responding to that standoff is recovering. Early this morning, he was in emergency mode along I-44 when he passed a semi. The wheel went off the road and the trooper lost control of his vehicle, hitting a guardrail, and we are told he should be okay. It is